Let's do this. Oh, I actually start with... Oh, well, that better. Okay. Okay. Yeah, that is so much better. I actually restart. Wow. You know, if I had known this was gonna happen, I should have just killed myself from the start after I lost too much. Because sometimes, killing yourself can be a strategy, you know? Nope. Go away, guys. Oh no. Oh no, you doubt. Oh. Come on, go away, guys. Right. Clearly that what? Sorry, DDD. I didn't mean to use you. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh my. No, come back here. Ah! Gotcha! I have beaten Sectonia. She was a little tough. But I think I finally beat the game, if I am not mistaken. Judging by that sudden cutscene. What? I see. I expected as much from the hero chosen by the Dreamstalk. But I wonder, how will you handle this? Oh no, she's... You see, true booty is control. The Dreamstalk has guided you too far. Oh no, no, no. But its bloom will be your doom! Are you kidding me? Floralia, Dreamland, and this entire planet. You should all feel honored. You will serve as my sustenance for eternity.
What?
What? I guess I wasn't done here. Never mind. Scratch that. This is not the finale. Whoa. Oh no, I... Okay. Gotta use the gyro control from this. Wow, seriously? Ow! Oh, I see. I have to aim for the open one. I get it. Damn it. You don't know how to aim, DDD. Okay. Level 7, the dream stalk. I just need to do it right. Damn it. Yeah, I have to fire. Oh, wow, I got lucky here. Okay, I need three more. Ooh, I didn't think I was gonna hit it. Two more. Gotcha. One more. Oh, why did I do that? I fired it too early. What did I just do? Why am I looking for sunstones? There isn't such a thing here. Wardy! Thank you! Hold on, I just want to see... Yeah, no. This one allows me to keep a distance. I still want this. The leaf... Oh, cool! The rock, the whip, and the wings. Okay. Yeah, I'm taking the arrows.
Oh boy.
Oh wow, bad start. Wow, bad start there. Okay. Well, that doesn't look good. Oh no. No. Come on. Okay. Come on. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, no. Not cool. I am so dead. Oh boy, I am. Oh no. Oh god, that is so not good. Oh no, 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 that's four of them. Ow! Yeah. Oh god. Ah! I'm so dead. Oh, am I not dead yet? Wait, are you telling me that I just won? Because if I did, I am so lucky. I am so lucky. Never mind. Spoke too soon. Again. Wait, what? Already? Wait, I'm back to full health. Okay. I don't know what to do here. Hey, no, get out. Okay, get out. Oh my god, that final boss is really long. That did the trick. Finally, ooh, that was close. No, you don't. Go away. Ah, crap. Get out of there. Thank you. Uh-huh. Gotcha. Good. Oh, yes. Oh, no! I don't think so. I just... Rip? No! I missed! Damn! Okay, come on. Go away! Come on. Okay, I just need to aim for this. And gotcha! Oh no! What? Okay. Just need to smash the... Come on. Wow, I feel like I'm doing a Kamehameha Beam Clash here. Come on. I am fat. I am not happy. Finally. Is it over now? Oh, hey, King Diddy. Sorry for the free fall. And why is this guy suddenly helping us? And so Floralia was saved, thanks to Kirby's heroic efforts. The people of the sky had long lived under the cruelties of the Evil Queen. In a last-ditch effort to save themselves, they put their hopes and dream into a seed and sent it to the surface. In order to bring Kirby, the hero of Dreamland, to their rescue. King Dedede was mistaken for Kirby and was kidnapped by Terenza. But Floralia would be ruined had he not played his part. Indeed, the Dreamstalk works in mysterious ways. When it was over, Kirby looked up at the sky. And saw that the Dreamstalk was in full bloom. It served as a reminder of Floralia and a new landmark in Dreamland. Alright! Looks like this is it, folks! We have completed the Let's Play of Kirby Triple Deluxe! Wow! I must say, for my first Kirby game that I actually played, I mean, I know there were a lot more Kirby games in the past, but this was my first game playing. I mean, my first time playing a Kirby game. And I must say, I found it quite enjoyable. I mean, it had every element that I like in a platformer game. So, yeah, I could be a fan. I'm already a Sonic and Mario fan and a Mega Man fan. And if I played more Kirby games, I think I could become a Kirby fan. There's something there. There is something that I like about this game. The mechanic of getting different abilities is great by swallowing up your enemies. That's quite awesome. Although I already knew about this considering that I've played with Kirby in the Smash series. But still. And it wasn't that hard. I mean, for a first time player, that was a great game. Aside from the final boss that took quite a long time, I mean, King Dedede phase 1, King Dedede phase 2, then the Dreamstalk, then there was the Queen, then the Dreamstalk, then phase 1 and 2 of that. Yeah, the final boss was quite long. I mean, it felt like there was 3 or 4 final bosses. Almost a final boss rush. But aside from that, I had a great time. Which is not something you hear me say quite often, is it now? I truly enjoy the game, and I might play more Kirby games in the future. Yeah, I definitely might. Well, either way, for now, we're done with the main playthrough of the game. Story mode of... Why is the door of my living room banging? Story mode of Kirby Triple Deluxe is over. So we're going to be ready to move on to... Oh wow, the door is open. And it won't... Oh god, that's not good. Now I understand why it's cold inside. Anyway, I hope you guys have enjoyed as much as I did. Usually I say I hope you enjoyed my struggles. But this time, I hope you guys have enjoyed as much as I did. Thank you for watching. And I will see you another day in another game. Goodbye, everybody. We're done here. And there we go. Another let's play complete. But you know, I feel kinda stupid because when I did my announcement for the let's play of Kirby Triple Deluxe, I forgot one important thing. Something that I could have done to announce it is use this. But for some reason, I didn't. Well, there's no other Kirby game scheduled yet, so put on your little Mario hat that I bought in New York. And the Kirby does come from New York as well. And, well, you know, Kirby can fly, just like Tails. Why don't we go and make him patrol the skies? I'm going out. I think I forgot one little detail. It's winter. It's freaking cold up there. So, you know what? I'm just gonna rely on Tails to patrol the skies. He can do this better. So, next up, Tails' Sky Patrol. And now, I need some warmth.